It was yesterday, but today's good too. That's my friend Pablo Diablo right over here. And then there's me.
The birthday boy.
But collectively, we would be the Souvenairs. This is our first show in a long, long time to get to play in front of the people.
Me?
Yeah. You.
Okay. I think I am.
Let's get this concert started.
Okay. And it starts like this.
Ready, gang?
What happened? Are you ready?
How tall is she?
5'2". It goes like this.
1, 2.
When they talk. Thank you. Thank you. Now for our next selection, I'd like to talk about something everybody likes, sauce.
Everybody likes it on top of everything.
Do you like sauce?
I like sauce, like sugars, rosins.
I don't like French fried potatoes, red ripe tomatoes. Thank you. thank you one and all. I dedicate this one to Emma Stone.
She's back, you know. She's back. In theaters.
Bad or new.
Younger, too.
How do I look? Am I alright? Is my tie straight?
Yeah.
Okay. You ready?
One, two, three. I was dancing with the bird to the Tennessee waltz from an old friend's
So our friend Ruckus' birthday today. Perhaps you'd like to join me in singing happy birthday to him. Are you ready?
Thank you. Now I'd like to invite another one of my friends out here, our friends out here, to come sing a song with us. Y'all have to have Miss Lane Rousey. Get y'all here from the stage, please. Miss Lane Rousey.
Thank you.
you ever been to Alabama? Beautiful place. Very green, humid, lots of water, mosquitoes.
Mosquitoes.
Well, we got a song about it.
Boy, do they love their jubilees, though.
And it goes like this.
Sound, knowing I
I've known this a long time. I've never seen this beautiful before.
What happens when you dress us all up?
I think that's what it is.
A couple birds playing before the door.
Take this time to thank the library for putting this on. Thanks to Stuart and Ruby Dean and everyone.
The entire crew of the place has just been splendid all day. They came up downstairs in the dressing room. We got seaweed snacks. It takes you right here to the library.
It's true what he says.
With your pixie eyes blazing.
China, I would hop an ocean liner just to be with that. Well, you can tell I like more pastry than
however, there's an intro to this song, and it goes like this. One,
Are you ready back there, Brahim? Can I tell you about how drunk Brahim is? He bad was no good about it. Not a big man, but a little man. Shake your maraca.
Souvenirs.
Thank you.